Hey everybody, this is Vicki Emanuel. I am a medium energy reader and healer for people and pets, and this is my March energy predictions, kind of energy forecast, what's coming up for March. March is going to be a very interesting month. The first thing I do when I tap into the energy, I see it as being very productive and also very decluttering, detoxing, and I'll talk about this because Mercury is going retrograde. And not only is it going retrograde, it's going retrograde for a long time. I don't think I've ever known Mercury to go retrograde this long. It's going from March 6th to April 16th. Yes, almost 2 months. So it's going to be interesting. I don't want everybody to freak out because Mercury can be actually a really good thing. So first I'll talk about the things that not to do, okay? Or actually to get out there now. If you're listening to this now and it's before March 6th, if you are getting ready to sign documents or start a new project, do it now, today, ASAP, because after Mercury goes retrograde, you do not want to start or sign any documents once it goes retrograde. There's many reasons why. Just be safe instead of sorry, even if you don't believe it, doesn't matter, okay? Other thing that happens during Mercury retrograde or the things you don't want to do, you don't want to do elective surgery. You don't want to purchase big items like cars, houses, big purchases. Just kind of hold off on those till the end of April. Expect travel delays. You know, I travel a lot and you don't have to put out the energy it's going to happen, but just put out their extra energy of patience because it could happen. A lot of travel delays could happen, especially if you're flying. Communication goes haywire. This means all communication. This could be your emails. This could be your phone, your texts, even talking to people. This is a common theme that you'll be telling somebody, communicating something, and they hear something totally different. So if you're in a loving relationship and or even relationship with anybody and you know you have this stuff come up and there's a lot of anger around it, I would kind of let the anger go, obviously, but hold back until Mercury goes forward because otherwise there could be a lot of conflict. This is a time when a lot of communication goes haywire. The other thing is, let's see here, travel delays, reflection. Okay. So this is the time to get your stuff done. This is the time to reflect, go in. What do I need to get done? Maybe you've had projects on there forever in the house or in business, and they've just been sitting there. This is a perfect time to get them done. That's actually one of the reasons why I kind of like Mercury retrograde, because I'm like, I'm not starting anything new. I'm going to get what I have old done. Get it done. The other thing to do during Mercury retrograde is clear, declutter, clean your home. All of that, open up space. Think about energy. You're opening up space. Just like my book, Manifest Anything You Want in 30 Days. This is a perfect time to manifest. Clear the space to open up, especially getting ready for our spring here in the United States. The other thing I see, common theme for March, is exes. And this is also when Mercury goes retrograde. It always happens to me. Exes will come out of the woodwork. Maybe exes you haven't even talked to in a long time. Yes, this could be ex-lovers. This could also be ex-partnerships or maybe just people that you haven't seen in a long time. So you may hear from them, you may get a text, a call, or see them when you're out somewhere. This is always a common theme. If they are an ex-lover, me being the energy reader, healer here, I'm going to give you a big energy tip. They're an ex for a reason. Remember that. I get this question all the time, like, should I go back with my ex? It's like, why? They're an ex for a reason. Remember that, okay? The other thing I see in March is past life. I see a lot of people's past lives coming in. So much so, I'm going to be offering a past life healing session webinar. So check out if you want to do that, because this is going to be the great time to clear that karma. You could meet somebody in this lifetime from a past life, and they could be actually absolutely new. But I see a lot of past life stuff surfacing, and this is the perfect time to clear it out. Get that karma gone, okay? So that may surface too. So March is going to be, you know, I feel it's going to be a very productive month. I do like that because I feel it's going to be busy. It's definitely going to be busy. So make sure you're taking time to ground, to eat right. That's the other thing I wanted to go over. I do see health improving. I feel this is a great time to detox. Definitely ask your doctor. Detox internally. Think about getting crystal clean and clear internally, physically, emotionally, through your house, everything. Opening up, getting ready for a new closet, a new identity. Decluttering everything, mind, body, and soul. This is the time to do that. Also, I see health. I see people's health are going to be like, you know what? I think I want to get healthy. I think I want to do some stuff. I feel their health and their body is going to be talking to them a lot more. That pain in your neck, what is it telling you? You know, what is that pain in your body telling you? Our bodies talk to us. Cannot stress that enough. So it's time to listen to it. The other thing, I see a lot of dreams. You probably already started a lot of crazy dreams, premonition. We're all going to become more intuitive, more psychic, and energy is going to transfer so much more. So energy is very contagious already as it is. Well, now you're going to feel that energy even more, especially in March. I feel that you're going to start feeling like maybe some places you've been going to, you're like, yeah, you know, this just isn't vibing for me anymore. It's like, where's my tribe? Where's the place I really vibe and feel really good? And so you're going to be kind of longing for a new energy, maybe new people, new situations. I feel that you will be, you know, pulling in. You're going to definitely be reading energy. Energy is becoming so much easier to read. You're going to feel it in your body. You're going to get those gut feelings. You're going to get those premonitions. And energy is contagious. So you could be walking down the street and a complete stranger walks by you and you're just like, why do I have a headache? Or why is my heart beating really fast? You know, and that's because you just picked up their headache. And that's how energy is really starting to transfer. Energy never dies. It just transfers. And now we're into this month of, it's going to be a very high energy. And so you're going to start feeling a lot of things maybe you didn't feel before. So that means your physical body is going to be playing catch up. So listen to it. Do as it says. If you're tired, go sleep. If you need to get that energy out, if you're angry, the biggest energy tip for anger is movement. Go move, go run, go exercise, get that movement out. That being said too, I do see March as scandals coming. Truth is coming out. Truth always comes out during Mercury retrograde, but it's really going to be coming out this month. So scandals could be happening government-wise, worldwide. Truth will be coming out. Truth will be coming out in your own life. And not only truth of, you know, other people around you, the truth of you. You're going to be like, oh, I don't even like this anymore. You're going to have a lot of aha moments. I also see a lot of clarity. You're going to be getting into your heart center and being like, this is what I really want to do. So some of you guys that have been feeling kind of like lost all over the place, you know, stuck in life, this is the month where it's just going to boom, come in one day. Don't try to force it. Allow it to come in, and it's going to speak very loudly when it does come in. I do see that coming in this month. I also see this is the month of action of your desires, action of, you know, action is also decluttering, clearing out, letting go, healing, all of those things that you need to do in order to open up space for the new. So this is the action month. Make sure you get and finish up the tidies of, you know, whatever it is you've been working on for a long time, or maybe not working on. Maybe you were writing a book. I know a lot of people out here writing books, and maybe you like put it to the side for a while, and now it's time to like look back at that book. Is there anything that I need to add to this book? You know, this is the month to really reflect, go within, and get those projects finished. You might not finish the whole book this month. I'm not saying that, but you could maybe add in a chapter or get the process started, or maybe you can look at that book and just say, I am done. I am not writing this book. That's exactly what Mercury retrograde is. Mercury retrograde is the time to be like, okay, I'm going to finish this. My heart's into this and I want this. Or you know what? I'm just getting rid of this altogether. This is the time where you may feel like, I had my little moment the other day. I'm having a midlife crisis. What is this? What identity do I want? What new thing do I want in my life, right? What is going on with me? I've been getting this with a lot of my clients. So yes, this could happen. So when that does happen, get grounded. Go out in nature. Take a breath. Breathe. Work with breathing. Kundalini yoga is great. Meditate. really work on yourself, work on healing your heart center. We are moving into a time where everything is going to be going through our heart, not our heads. And you're going to start seeing that this month. This month, you're going to start being like, wow, I'm really in touch with my heart now. You know, I used to just be an overthinker. And now I'm really getting into heart center. I'm starting to really trust my heart more. That's what I also see for March. So everybody have a fabulous March. If you want to see my events, I travel all over, do everything. So go to my website, vickiemanuel.com, and I would love to work with you and get you nice, healthy, and healed and manifesting abundance. Have a beautiful day.